Taylor Swift returns to Kansas City. After Travis Kelce's big loss to the Broncos, Swift's private jet was spotted touching down at the airport before her team packed her bags into the back of two black SUVs and drove off. The Kansas City Chiefs suffered a 15-point loss against the Broncos Sunday while Swift was in New York City.